La Voz de América y el grupo Restaurant Clyde's en Washington le traen Live from the Hamilton. Actuaciones que destacan a músicos y muchos géneros musicales nacidos en Estados Unidos y disfrutados en todo el mundo.
The spirit of the drum is it's my whole life, really. That's what's made my life.
For Mr. Rob Hart on tenor saxophone. Yes. Thank you. Mr. Francisco George on trombone.
I learned to play the drum when I was very young. I'm self-taught. I'm the youngest in the family of 11. There's 11 of us. Thank God everybody's alive and well. And my older brothers and sisters caught the first wave of the mambo and cha-cha-cha music that came to Los Angeles, California by way of Cuba, Puerto Rico, Mexico City, New York City, and LA, Los Angeles. And that's why I heard it, and that's why I grew up. Thank you.
Mr. Ron Blake on trumpet.
Poncho Sanchez and his Latin Jazz Band, what we do, have done here and what I'm doing, I've had the band now for 32 years, and what I like to do is put influences from jazz, American standards, bebop music, and then with the flavor, el sabor, the flavor of Latin music, the Latin rhythms, the conga, the timbal, the bongo, the maraca, the güiro, the mambo, the cha-cha-cha, the guaguancó, the bolero, all that together creates Latin jazz. Latin jazz is mostly instrumental form, but we also play salsa music, which involves singing, usually in Spanish. And so we do a little bit of salsa, we do a little bit of Latin soul music, because we do some James Brown stuff, Latin style. And tonight we did One Mint Julep, which Ray Charles made very, very popular. We did that as a funky cha-cha, and we also do heavy-duty Latin jazz, authentic, acoustical Latin jazz.
El ritmo que traigo yo.
Hey!
Different cultures has created Latin jazz. First of all, I'd like to say Latin jazz was born right here in the United States of America when the great Dizzy Gillespie, the great jazz trumpet player, met the great Cuban conga drummer from Cuba, Chano Pozo. When they met each other, that's when Latin jazz was created in the mid-40s to the late 40s. In New York City, Mario Bauza, who was the brother-in-law and musical director of the Machito Orchestra, introduced Chano Pozo to Dizzy Gillespie. And I did a record called Chano y Dizzy, a tribute to Chano Pozo and Dizzy Gillespie. So there's the black culture from America, the Cuban culture, and I was born in Laredo, Texas, and my mother and father from Mexico, and I'm doing it now. So there's many different cultures, and it has all come together here in the United States to create this Latin jazz.
Here we go. Préstame tu corazón, salsa, y dice así, vaya. Préstame tu corazón, que quiero jugar un rato. Quiero tenerte en mi brazo, préstame tu corazón. Préstame también tus besos, préstame tu mirar. Préstame tu cuerpo entero, mami, lo quiero acariciar. Préstame tu corazón, que quiero jugar un rato. Quiero hacerlo fracaso, préstame tu corazón.
Préstame tu corazón.
Préstame tu corazón.
Ven, 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 para que goces.
Tilín.
Thank you so much.